Okay everyone, the next exercise to do is the moving press up. So you're going to start in a normal press up position. So shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight. And now you're going to drop down, and then as you come back up, you're going to move to the side. So you're going to drop down, up, move to the side. Drop down, up, move to the side. And when you get to the end of your mat, you're just going to start coming back the other way. So just make sure that your core is nice and tight the whole time. And that's the moving.